that we go to a government-controlled internet, which will not work anymore due to bureaucracy, to a lack of interoperability between countries, between networks, which will create major bottlenecks.